I'm going back to the first floor. Something tells me I'm supposed to go this way, and I know there's a drill spot on the first floor. Yeah. I just found a drill spot like right there. Oh. Barry. That should be out the end, niece. Making a prediction, the smoke power go with a bottle and make some type of smoke bomb. That's my prediction. It's not the height to predict. I'm pretty sure I'm right. Actually, I should have shot a assault rifle like that. Oh, too late now. Oh, that explains that I was on the wrong floor. Yeah, I was right.
What kind of messed up experiment was this?
Right, this gotta be the right way, so I'll go back in here and see what I can find. I found a part. Oh. Didn't let go quick enough. This should hopefully work. Yay, more bullets. Probably should go magma.
Come with me.
Yeah, that looked well. I've been through there. I've been here by mistake. Can't go in there. Really, Barry? You couldn't at least be on the same floor? Ooh, 3 bullets. For a second there, I thought it was going to close up that door. Exploding bottle, smoke screen, decoy, or fire bottle. Considering I have one fire bottle already, I'm gonna just make a fire one. Just to make inventory space. You know what? I got a crazy idea. Yep. Didn't think it would. But at least I got rid of that one assault rifle bullet. That's so annoying. This has locked from the other side. So it looks like that would be the only way in. I'm not really seeing. How? Oh, they're not giving me back my lock. Maybe it's just nothing. Can't see anything of value in there anyways. But at least I got food, green herb. That just seems weird. Oh, let's go. And I just love her ability to detect enemies and detect their weak points. Even though her fighting skills are definitely not to be desired. Oh, you gotta love that. Oh, she's dead! I wonder if she made it alive. What the hell, man? Pick a story already. You gotta love that though. She's dead! Oh, the guy grabbed me, so I don't know what happened to her.